private property. What the hell you think you're doing, boy?
I ain't your boy.
Don't you get uppity with me. You trespassing on my property, I can call you anything I choose, boy.
I didn't see no signs, fatso.
That's cause you didn't arrive by the front door, did you?
I don't need an invitation, fat man. I've been sent here by a higher power.
I'm the only power around these parts, boy. You gonna find that out soon enough. You gonna find out what survival is all about. Just like a rerun of the NAM. It's judgment day for you and all your kind. This is the end, beautiful friend, for we are many.
Jesus, I don't need this bullshit.
Great. Got it.
Where the hell?
Hey, Yank! Hey, so what did you see? Come on, make the party, but hell is gonna be worth it. I'll see to that.
I haven't come for a party, mister.
Here we go now. Lots of chicken and your numbers coming up. 8, 4, 5, we're standing. Echo Fox, what shall we ban?
You crazy son of a bitch. You got your damn party, all right.
Woo! It's an end of the world sci-fi. The apocalypse bomb. Marco Yar. Your own death is my eating. And little Luke East part in two. And he's screaming for his mommy. But mommy's gone down dead sideways. She can't help it.
Damn you.
Thank you.
need to open this. Yeah.
Thank you. Is there something I can do for you?
Yeah, there's something you can do for me.
And what is that, pray tell?
You can get the hell out of my way.
Ah, I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Hey, anything's possible, Doc. You, above all people, should know that. I'm sorry, did I call you people? My mistake. You aren't a person at all, are you? Are you?
Don't tell me you're expecting some kind of answer to your rhetorical question.
Oh yeah, I know all about you, Doc. You think you're so smart. Look at you. So smug in your self-belief. The hero at the heart of your own pathetic power fantasy. But really, you're a little baby girl, aren't you? Deep inside, shivering inside. Pissing your frilly little panties.
Oh, come now.
A squealing, puking, hairless puppy inside.
Now you're mixing metaphors.
So move out of my way, puppy dog. I won't ask you again.
I will not move out of your way. I will not. Do you know who I am? Do you?
You're a little puppy dog.
Don't call me that. I am Dr. Death. I am the Lizard King. Can't you see what I've accomplished here? I have brought his kingdom to Earth. I am the leader of the Five. You should fear me. Fear me!
I pity you.
That wasn't very nice, now was it? For I shall sit at the right hand of the Lord. Did you know that? For we are many. Were you aware of that? You act, you piece of excrement. You nothing. Now, Apocalypse, the end of all things. Your voodoo harlot was correct, Michael dear. The end is nigh, and it's sooner than you think.
You think?
souls.